Ashvi Adhikari. I study in 1st B. My school name is Chinmay Vidyalaya. Today I will tell you about Sir APJ Abdul Kalam. The complete name of Sir APJ Abdul Kalam is Abul Pakir Jain-ul-Abedin Abdul Kalam. He had born in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. He was a very hard-working student since his childhood. APJ Abdul Kalam was the 11th president of India. APJ Abdul Kalam was known as Missile Man of India because he was the brain behind the missile technology such as Agni in India. The government of India awarded him the highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna, in 1997. He is an inspiration to the youth of India. His birthday on 15 October. He has written many books. His autobiography, Wings of Fire, is famous among students. Teaching is his hobby. After completing his tenure as president, he gives lectures around the world to inspire young minds. Wheeler Island in Odisha is a missile testing facility is renamed as Abdul Kalam Island to honor him. On 15 July, he died in Shillong while giving a lecture in IIM Shillong. Famous quotation of Abdul Kalam: "Don't read success stories, you will only get a message. Read failure stories, you will get some ideas to get success. Stay home, stay safe, Corona Harega Bharat Jeetega. Do gachki duri, hum sab le zaruri." Thank you.